A legendary coach reminds us this can be an opportunity for personal growth. Valerie Kondo's field left an unforgettable legacy during her 29-year coaching run at UCLA. Despite the endless victories, her focus has always been on building character.
What athletes learn is how not just to get back up, but to get back up with renewed intention and then determination.
Not surprising that the Hall of Fame coach, now turned motivational speaker, believes this unexpected pause caused by the outbreak is a chance for personal growth.
I feel like it's such an important time for all of us to be able to take a breath and reinvent ourselves to who really, really want to be.
In her recent TED Talk,
it's all winning success.
Kondo emphasizes her crusade.
I want to help us redefine what success looks like. And it's not always winning. It truly is those little small milestones every day.
Kondo's field believes that during this world battle against an invisible enemy, we can find personal success even before winning the fight.
Not just waiting for coronavirus to be over, but in the process, making each day, as Coach Wooden would say, a masterpiece.
Kondo's field has most recently been involved in a grad class at UCLA called The Philosophies of Coaching and Leadership. The first two coaches she covered, Phil Jackson